strip to the puck. Barkov plays it in. Cannot steal it back. Ferland leaves for Edler, who slides one wide of the goal. Ferland gets to the puck, puts it across. Lebo scores. Came off the bench, went straight to the goal mouth, and was rewarded with a pass from Ferland to make it 5-1.
Michael Ferland, good work at the blue line and the offensive blue line. And the Canucks just keep on coming offensively. Here's the turnover. Nice play by Alexander to keep the puck in. Just slides it in, and Michael Ferland goes back to get it. Slides it across. Spot, Lebo, you can see Ferland look over his right shoulder as he's going to get it. He looks over, see the quick peek, and he saw Josh Lebo coming. Perfect pass, and Lebo across the body, able to beat Sergei Bobrovsky.